Hello everyone, this is Opposite Gaming, and this is day two of playing through Starcraft Remastered for this LP. We're gonna continue the game, continue with the big push. I don't know, should I read this? I'm just gonna read it. The Zerg, lured by the Cyameter signal, descended upon the unsuspecting Confederate forces and annihilated them. Once again, the Protoss fleet under the command of High Templar Tassadar arrived and incinerated the planet. Command ship Hyperion, holding perimeter orbit over Confederate capital world.
Greetings,
Tarsotis.
Commander. Receiving incoming transmission.
The time of our final strike against the Confederacy is close at hand. Before we can strike at Tarsonis itself, however, we must break through the Confederacy's most potent defenses. General Duke will brief you.
I've defended Tarsonis in over 30 major battles, so I know its defenses inside and out. There are three primary orbital platforms that serve as staging areas for the Confederate fleet. If we assault the central platform, we should cause enough of a ruckus to allow a small force to break through the planetary defenses.
General, I'm impressed. I never figured you for the frontal assault type.
Well, the Confederates have Omega and Delta Squadron troops defending the platform. They're nothing compared to my Alpha Squadron boys.
Right.
Yeah, so... yeah, this mission... yeah, I think this is... another... oh! Ghosts! Yeah, this is another... mission in which I have to control... obviously control both air and ground units. Obviously. Is, you know.
Call the shot.
Ooh. Ghosts.
I'm here.
Nice.
Orders, Captain.
Make up your mind.
Destination? Input coordinates. I copy.
Make
that.
Make up your mind.
Transmit coordinates.
I haven't got all day.
Destination?
I can't believe this. Half a squadron never would have left this equipment behind. That's what I call sloppy.
Destination?
Well. About time.
Okay, so I have all this.
Well.
Oh yeah, and I can use ghosts to, you know. Missile nuke strikes.
Destination?
I read you. Roger that.
What? Commander, call the rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Better.
Additional supply depots required.
I read you. Orders received.
Your forces are under
attack. All right. Should work.
I'm here. I hear that. Never know what hit him. I hear that. I'm all over it.
Okay, so they can only attack with ground units from here. I mean, they're obviously gonna attack with air units. That's just given fact.
What?
Yes, sir? Affirmative.
But the ground units only attack from here. So I'm gonna build some bunkers and stuff up here, and then I'm just gonna line the place, I guess, with missile turret sites.
Not enough minerals.
All right, bring it on. I read you. Roger that. Order, Scout. Affirmative.
Not enough minerals.
Job finished. SCP good to go, sir. SCP good to go, sir. Yes, sir. Orders received. I read you. Reporting for duty. I read you. I can't build there.
Can't build there.
Reporting for duty. Right away, sir. Reporting for duty. Affirmative. Orders received.
Not enough minerals.
Yes, sir.
Not enough minerals.
Yeah.
Not enough minerals.
SCP, good to go, sir.
Transmit coordinates.
SCP, good to go, sir.
Roger.
Vector locked in. You want a piece of me, boy?
I read you. Reporting for duty. Roger that. Right away, sir. Orders received. I'm gonna go back here. In transit HQ.
With this, build a bunch of supply depots.
Destination, hang on, we're in for some chop. I copy that.
Orders, Captain.
Make up your mind.
Insufficient vestibule gas.
SCP, good to go, sir.
Additional supply depots required.
Oh, I'm
orders, Captain.
Fixing that.
Job finished. Orders received.
All right, bring it on. You want a piece of me, boy?
Reporting for duty. Orders received. Roger that. Yes, sir.
Read the right away, sir. Orders.
Job's finished. I read you.
Insufficient vespine gas. Insufficient vespine gas.
Go ahead, HQ. I copy that.
I'm here.
SCP, good to go, sir.
Insufficient vespine gas.
Yes, sir. Job finished.
Input
SCP, good to go, sir.
Destination?
Reporting for duty.
Yeah, I think this is just another destroyed base. Yeah. Or destroy the enemy forces.
Not enough minerals. Insufficient Vespian gas. Insufficient Vespian gas. Insufficient Vespian gas. Insufficient Vespian gas.
Yes, sir?
Insufficient Vespian gas.
I read you.
Need a light.
Job finished.
Explorer reporting. Transmit orders.
Piece of me, boy.
Forces are under attack.
Orders received. Attack formation.
Finished. Yes, sir.
Go ahead.
I'll turn up the heat.
Reporting for duty.
Fire it up.
Transmit coordinates.
Job's finished.
Insufficient Vespian gas.
Want to turn up the heat?
Yes, sir.
Upgrade complete.
Go ahead, online.
Yes, sir.
Read the waiting launch orders.
Need a light.
Jacked up and good to go. Rock and roll. Let's move. Rock and roll. You want a piece of me, boy?
Insufficient Vespian gas. Insufficient Vespian gas.
Your forces are under attack.
Insufficient Vespian gas.
Go ahead.
I read you. Orders received.
Read the waiting order.
Yes, sir.
Upgrade complete.
Orders, Captain. I can't build there.
Base is under attack.
Ready to roll out!
Reporting for duty.
Yes, sir!
Insufficient Vespian gas. Insufficient Vespian gas.
Job finished.
Insufficient Vespian gas.
Good to go, sir.
Standing by. Orders, sir.
I read you. Orders received.
Upgrade complete. Insufficient Vespian gas.
SCP, good to go, sir.
Research
complete. Go ahead, man. Go ahead, man.
Complete.
Attack formation. Well.
I read you.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Make up your mind.
What?
I've got
a need a light?
Should work.
Nuclear missile ready.
Okay.
I haven't got all day.
Ghost reporting.
Receiving headquarters. Commencing. Affirmative.
Not enough energy.
Should work.
What?
Standing by.
Oh.
Your forces are under Shit. Attack.
Orders received.
Go ahead, Quinn. Attack for me. Reporting in. Coordinates received.
Base is under attack.
Okay, what the fuck is going on?
Base is under attack.
Dude!
Need a light.
Okay. This is why I need a mouse mat, but also it's fucking an... It's because I have my computer on the table, so the freaking cord, like... Yeah. Another stuff.
Finally. Make up your mind.
Reporting for duty.
I mean, it did. My mouse didn't do this yesterday, so I don't know why. Oh.
Rate the waiting launch order.
Now it should work. Yeah, now it works. Okay, and it was a bunch of crap. Because, you know, it's a... You know, one of these laser-focused, you know. So, yeah, there was a bunch of crap.
Rate the waiting launch orders.
Basically. They just...
Your forces are under attack.
Reporting in.
Okay. Okay.
Base is under attack.
Size of that.
Transmit coordinate. Roger.
I read you. Orders received.
Orders served. Receiving headquarters.
Report for duty.
I mean, I had to do something, like, if I hadn't done anything, then, yeah, this would have ended way worse if I hadn't done anything. So I had to do something, and I'm starting to run out of resources also, and there's, you know... Holy shit, their range is humongous. Like, what? Their range is enormous in this game, what the fuck? Like, the siege tank's range is enormous in this game. Yeah, I wasted my nuke, by the way.
Standing by. Vector locked.
Identify target!
Okay. Oh my god!
Your forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack.
Affirmative. Roger that. Right away, sir. Reporting for duty.
Read the waiting launch orders.
Affirmative. Orders, Captain? I read you. Orders received.
What do you want?
Systems functional.
Yeah, also, I'm not talking that much because it's pretty early. People are still sleeping.
Attack formation.
So yeah.
Coordinates received.
Need attack formation. Formation.
And also I'm focused.
Roger.
That's probably the major,
Vector
the main reason.
In.
That's the main reason I'm not talking is because I am
orders.
Focused.
Vector
because I...
In.
Oh god!
Oh.
Coordinates
attack.
Received. Channel open. Now comm locked. confirmed.
Your forces are under attack.
Confirmed. Target designated. Acknowledged, HQ.
Go ahead, Quinn. Sector locked in.
I haven't got all day.
Rate the waiting launch orders.
Orders, Captain.
Rate the waiting launch orders.
Reporting for duty. I can't build there. Yes, sir. Roger that. Right away, sir.
Research complete.
Right away, sir.
I haven't got
it. Orders, Captain?
Standing by. Roger.
Yes.
Well?
Orders, Captain?
Yes, sir. Destination? What are you on?
Orders, Captain?
Greetings, Command.
Channel open.
Report
ready to roll out. What?
Report for duty.
Yes, sir! Orders, sir! Yes, sir!
You want a piece of
meat,
boy?
Yes, sir!
Right away, sir.
Ready to roll out!
You want a piece of meat, boy?
Orders received. Orders, Captain?
Need a light?
Yes, sir! Destination? Proceeding.
Yes, sir?
Reporting in.
Orders, sir! Yes, sir!
Need a light? Yes. Slamming. You've got it.
Channel open.
Navcom locked. Target designated.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Comm online. Channel open. Comlink online. Channel open. Confirmed.
Transmit coordinate.
Yes, sir?
Upgrade complete.
Standing by.
Base is under attack. Complete.
Vector locked in.
Calling online.
Standing
yes,
by.
Sir. Delighted to, sir. Absolutely. Move it. Proceeding. Destination. Absolutely.
Transmit coordinates. Coordinates received. Sector locked in. Formation. Sector locked in. Roger.
Identify target.
Systems functional. Acknowledged, HQ.
Transmit coordinates.
Channel open. Go ahead, Tactical.
Calling your transmit coordinates.
forces are under attack.
Screw it, here come part 3, dude.
Need a light.
Alright,
systems functional.
Go ahead, Command.
Comlink online.
Okay.
Great, the waiting launch orders.
Well?
I guess you will be
right,
3.
Transmit orders.
6.
Affirmative, sir.
You
standing
will
by.
Be,
alright, bring it on.
Transmit coordinates.
Goliath online.
7.
Roger.
Yeah.
Channel open.
You want a piece of me, boy?
I haven't got all day.
Reporting in.
Yes, sir! Identify target! Bring it on!
Transmit coordinates.
Calling online.
Bring the waiting on to launch.
Calling online.
Identify target!
Yeah, there's something wrong with the AI, by the way. Like, they don't deploy their siege tanks at all. Like, what the fuck? Yeah, I think that's some. Yeah, there's something wrong with the AI in the Remastered, like I said, because they don't deploy their siege tanks at all. And I remember that being a struggle in this mission and other missions in the OG. I remember struggling a lot with siege tanks. Enemy siege tanks, yeah. I remember there being a struggle,
should
but
work.
I mean,
decisive action.
Your forces are under attack.
Confirmed. Ah, greetings, Command. Commencing. Affirmative, sir. Let's roll. Excellent.
Well, decisive action.
Yes, I'm destroying. I mean, I have to destroy everything, I think. Including these. Yeah. I think that's why I haven't finished the mission yet. Because
affirmative, sir. Commencing.
It should say
well,
mission complete?
What?
No?
About time. Decisive action.
Oh wait, is there more?
Should work. Alright then.
About oh wait. Time. What?
Should work.
What?
About time. Decisive action. Should work. About time. Should work. Decisive
really? Okay.
Well.
Mission complete? No?
Should work.
Really?
All right then.
Oh my God.
Transmit orders.
Make up your mind.
I haven't got all day. All right then.
Oh my fucking God. There's probably something down here. Oh wait, there's probably something over there. Actually, yeah, I think there is stuff over there.
We have you on visual.
There's probably some stuff over here too. No.
Affirmative, sir. Let's
roll. So, it.
Commencing.
Oh my God!
Orders.
Go up there, okay?
Acknowledge
AI pathfinding that doesn't exist. Sir. Yeah, that's still a problem,
what?
As you could clearly well, see, because they did an attack move over there, and they should have found their way around there, but nope.
What
and
are you,
you
on?
Go ahead, TACOM. Acknowledged issue. Confirmed.
There's probably like a starport. Yep.
Target designated.
What? Oh my God, I literally have to destroy every unit.
Roger.
This is stupid, okay?
Well, make up your mind.
Oh my God.
Transmit coordinates.
For fuck's sake.
Attack formation. Roger.
Coordinates received.
Transmit orders.
I haven't got all day. This size of action should work.
Oh my god!
Read the waiting launch orders.
Alright then. About time. Alright then.
Oh my god. Why does this feel like deja vu? Okay.
This is Duke. The emitters are secured and online.
I did, Lieutenant.
What? The Confederates on Antigua were bad enough, but now you're going to use the Zerg against an entire planet? This is insane.
She's right, man. Think this through.
I have thought it through. Believe me. You all have your orders. Carry them out.
Okay, yeah, so this went on for a really long time. Yeah, so I'm gonna end this recording and then I'm gonna continue the next mission, you know, in another separate recording like I did yesterday.